And from there he arose and went away to the region of Tyre and Sidon. And he entered a house, and would not have anyone know it, yet he could not be hid. Immediately a woman whose little daughter was possessed by an unclean spirit heard of him, and came and fell down at his feet. Now the woman was a Greek, Syrophoenician by birth, and she begged him to cast the demon out of her daughter. He said to her,
"Let the children first be fed, for it is not right to take the children's bread and throw it to the dogs."
"Yes, Lord. Yet even the dogs under the table eat the children's crumbs."
"For this saying, you may go your way. The demon has left your daughter."
And she went home and found the child lying in bed, the demon gone.